The number one lesson I could offer you where your work is concerned is this: become so skilled, so vigilant, so flat out fantastic at what you do that your talent cannot be dismissed. Stop comparing yourself to other people. You're only on this planet to be you, not someone else's imitation of you.